Hey guys, here at Mayonnaise headquarters where I just received my new Duvel Elite model, which is one of their new guitars, which will be released later this year. As far as specs go, it's got an ebony fretboard with a custom acrylic inlay on the 12th fret. The top is eye poplar, which is stained black. On the back, we have a mahogany body, two-piece, and a five-piece Wenge and Babinga neck. It's a beautiful guitar. Very excited to finally be endorsed by Mayonnaise. And looking forward to the future. Thank you very much, guys.